I still love Counter-Strike. I still miss, like, FPS games. There's nothing more hype about, like, getting, like, a triple kill and, like, a clutch round in CS. Like, it's just the dream, dude. What happened to his turret? Oh, Possum one-shot it? Holy shit. Put my resolution all funked on CS to be like Nauset. Okay. Nice, Frank. It probably will help you. There's only, like, Shroud is the only pro that I saw that plays with 1080p, and someone told me that yesterday. Like, the game actually feels a lot better on lower resolution, so it feels more like Counter-Strike 1.6, and I play a lot better. Like, I can tell so from how many hours I put in. Unless you're a Source player who played on high res, get it, high res, high resolution, then I don't think you should play high resolution on CS:GO. Like, if you played 1.6 on 800x600, like, then you should probably stick to a low resolution. What is that guy doing? I should have. I'm so bad, dude. I could have jumped out of the Vulcan ult.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, sucks to suck like me. What's up, a casual man? Mouse Excel and CSGO is amazing. I don't know, I don't play with Mouse Excel and everywhere.
Your right tower is under attack.
Eat up, yep, good. I'm eating, man. Eating as fast as I can.
Your left tower is under attack.
Get a new gym. You know what's really cool about working out? Honestly, it's just the environment. Like, every gym has a different personality, and like every time if you go at like certain time, like there's always the same people, right? Oh, it's just interesting. Like, you have like a community of people that just like are working out at the same time every day together. And it's so different place to place, time to time. It's an interesting thing. Like, it really is.
Oh, yes!
Tried to hit both of them with my two. He just wanted to be a Vulcan.
Okay.
These poor guys. That sucks. They all spawn and they just die again.
This will help us all.
After your Achilles heel gave out, what do you mean? Did you tear it?
Right tower is under attack. And that has been slain.
Should not have dove when it's not my target, but YOLO, you know? Oh, we YOLOing. Dude, those DRs are real though.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'm giving Sirkat. Or I'm giving Gully.
Your left tower is under attack.
Step aside.
No, I'm not gonna kill him.
Feel a bit squished.
Ultimate is ready. Game. Attack.
And that's my target. Dude, getting kills on Kali is so nice. I feel like Bounty Hunter in Dota 2. 25% gold extra. You're just like, yeah. Yeah. Dude, I can't believe I ate this whole bowl. Put so much food in that bowl. Imagine if there was a god like Bounty Hunter in Smite. Where you got like money bonus for you and your teammates or something when you marked people. That'd be really interesting. Oh, I don't mind Khepri Shock. I think people overvalue Khepri. Khepri's like really good, but he's also not like insane, I don't think, in competitive play. Like, I've scrimmed a lot against him and with him lately, and like, there's a lot of teams do a really good job against Khepri. His pool is like, it's not like, you know, like Geb knocked up or ult, so he can't initiate like crazy good. And his ult can be like, you know, if you get someone low and then Khepri ults and then you just ignore them for a little while and then you kill them right afterwards. I don't know, I feel like Khepri's not bad. I don't like Khepri, to be honest.
Gank! On me way!
Oh, they actually got cool.
Cancel that.
Yeah, I do. I remember. I played today in a scrim. Blister. Played Kelly today. I liked what I'm doing currently.
Thanks for the creatine!
Hello, Mr. Pern. I know you're a doctor, so I will just ask. Is there any way to massage my prostate without actually going inside of my butt? I'm sure you get these types of questions all the time, being in the doctor industry and all. Thanks for the help. Carrot.
What the fuck, man? Good luck with your prostate. I don't want to talk about it. Pern, you're a terrible doctor. Sorry, guys. I'm scared of his prostate, man. Have you seen that guy's prostate?
Enemy missing right.
QT Bear, whose icon is that? That's actually a really funny sub emote. Seems good. Wait, does everyone get that? Seems good. Everyone gets that. Why don't more people use that one? That's good. I like that one.
Thanks.
Wow, that's gotta be a new thing, man. You gotta use them more. I like that one. Came out like yesterday? Oh, okay. Jump to that, but I don't think it's worth it. building is so stupid, dude. Like, once you get Quinn's. I like it. I think it's much better than going Executioner. Hiccavol, Quinn's is OP, especially in a crit. Once you get Rage, you can kill a Janus before he gets to his portal. Is this ranked? Nah. I'm just playing with subs right now. To get life back from the jump and then have my ult and then kill everyone. I'm raging, dude. I'm raging. Oh well. No, Blistener? You said you like to go Executioners first, and I said I think I want to go. Because you can go Executioner or Ickable. The Executioner, is too late, I think. Ickable gives you, like, a threat early as soon as you finish it. I said I'm down with the Ickable. I told you I like the Ickable. The hell?
A fair choice.
No, I promise you did. I promise you said I like Executioner better, but if you feel like you need an early spike, go for Ickable. I promise you did. I promise you. No troll arena.
Attack left lane. On my way. Attack. Attack.
Jump the meatball feels good, man. Yo, I shouldn't have jumped the meatball, though. I should have beats it, to be honest. Using your jump like that's not smart, because if he gets away for whatever reason...
Your right tower is under attack.
Oh, no, he's not.
Your right tower has been destroyed. You have slain an enemy. Dead Brock, no tail!
Why? Should have preemptively beats that instead of jumping it. Jumping saves my beads, but honestly, it gives me the potential to drop the kill, because if I jump and, for example, land on his back and then he backfires away, then what the fuck do I do? So I should have preemptively beads there. I'm trying to go for kills, okay? This PvE bullshit.
An enemy has been slain.
Fucking possum. I blame you, possum. Oh, possum's not even. He's not even here. I blame possum. Yeah, but that sounds like you like Executioner.
For sure.
You move like a jaguar. Oh. A
You could go straight into Executioner, but I just think it puts you too far behind. How much take up Smurf 1?
Killing spree.
I don't know, man.
Attack. An enemy has been
Yo, Johnny B, you were in my game over there. Were you guys cute as 5? I felt bad. Your team got wrecked. Got cocky. Yeah, I'm just kinda like running around trolling, to be honest. Yeah, watch this, guys. I'm gonna kite it. Wrong Johnny, I didn't play it all day. Fuck. That was Johnny B123. I'm sorry, Johnny B009. There's so many Johnny B's, dude. You know, just Johnny B's everywhere. I mean, you know, you have 9 in your name. That means you're the 9th Johnny B, you know? And then there's 123, which means there's at least 122 more Johnny B's. So, sorry, man. Just Johnny B's all over the place. Johnny B's up in your face. There's nothing I can do about it.
Immortal!
It's cool, very similar. Thanks, man. Thank you for forgiving me, Johnny B. They're in Cog Orange. Awesome. Cog Orange for Carrot. There used to be a Cog Red, now, you know, Cog Prime, Cog Red. Now there's just Cog, but then there's also Cog Orange. It's Possum scene. Cog Carrot.
Enemies at the Gold Fury. Cancel that. Enemies in the left lane. Enemies incoming.
Oh my god, I didn't press my 4 button, dude. I'm just trying to 1 versus 10 the world right now, because why not? It's fun. Possum's godlike. Oh, he stopped his TP with his roll.
Oh,
no. Dude, Gep does a million damage, man. I hate Gep's damage. You're 1% in the world? Come at me, pussy. I just wanted a frag, man.
An enemy has been slain.
Attack the fire giant!
Attack the fire giant! Attack! Gates.
Yeah, we don't need to go back. That's funny. Okay.
That will do.
Elazareth died to Fire Giant. He doesn't want to talk about it. This team comp's like the dream for Kelly, dude. Fucking AM. Other than that, like, he just sucks cock. Same with Vulcan against Kelly. Vulcan.
Okay. Your middle tower is under attack.
Do you think they'll be scared of me if I run at mid with my noodle arms? Sure, dude.
Ultimate is ready.
That Phoenix, guys. Get that Phoenix behind two towers. Dude, Bob the Builder with his building emotes. Okay. Let's do some troll-ass shit. I want to get pent to this game.
An ally has been slain.
Oh,
been slain.
That sucks.
Enemies incoming left.
300 life. I don't want to get malice.
That will do.
Real bad, man. Real bad.
Enemies incoming, right?
Ultimate is ready.
Dang crits.
Crit build is so bad because her attack speed is too fast for crit to be good. Cause I play smite. Items though, I don't end the game yet. Wait. Oh, he's a combat boy. Kills.
Your left tower
yeah.
Is under attack.
Me and Possum are fragging, dude. Alright, we got full crit online. One thing we can do now is sell Icable, but we don't talk about it right now. We got too much time to frag right now.
On my way.
To the max.
An ally has been slain.
Target. Oh, sorry, Steve.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Good game. Yes.
No, man. Why is my fucking target Osiris? The. God damn it.
Slay.
Don't give that Pern Raving's hands. You don't rave your hands, man? Alright, I'm gonna fucking go ham. I'm pissed. Sell boots for winged. No. I will not get sir. Come to me. Got him. I didn't press my 4 button. Okay. Get damage, dude. God. Okay. Destroy the middle enemy field. We in, boys.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
So boots for Fatalis? Nah. Nah. He also has anti-crit, which is so good against your cat.
See you later.
Killing spree.
This should do well.
All right, no excuses now. Full build. Dude, I didn't see the Vulcan, man, so I got get me both. I'm pissed.
An ally has been slain.
You're auto-attacking creeps the whole time. Oh, dude, sometimes you just gotta kill the creeps, you know?
See you later. An ally has been slain.
Bye.
That's too bad.
Such noob mush, wow. Okay.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yeah, we're gonna press our beats and our 4 button next.
Whatever. Seriously?
Ahoy!
Why do you always die with ult up? Because I didn't pay enough for for weekend lessons, dude. I forgot I had a 4 button. Ooh, this might be their mistake, dude.
Defend the fire giant!
Attack. An enemy has been slain.
Not even.
That was actually really good Aegis by him. Right, like, if he had more life or teammates around him.
Attack the right phoenix!
Why didn't he pull him?
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy phoenix. Attack right blade.
Wish I had more of that. Well, what's that? I wonder if these guys think they're gonna win.
I'll defend middle lane. Your middle tower is up to that. Set up an ambush here.
Oh, he's dead.
An ally has been slain. Thunder and lightning!
Wait, you hit him with that. Wow. I didn't think he was gonna hit him with that. Oh, he chased that guy, so defending that sucks.
Your middle phoenix has been destroyed. Attack! 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 On my way! Your titan is under attack!
So I guess holding W is not a good strategy. Not a good strategy. Not good. I'm so bored in this game, dude. Just get me out. Get me out. I'm so bored. Alright, I'll play series now. Okay. Let's give up. I'm getting bored. Ninja Pern? I actually do look like a ninja. I really do look like a ninja. That's funny. Oh man. I just learned how fun it is. So 1 vs 10? Yeah, dude. Yep, yep, yep. Defended it by myself. He was up. He could have gone in. I think now we could actually lose this game because I haven't fought with my team one time in the last 10 minutes. I don't know. Right, no heals. How do they not get a Phoenix out of this?
Defend middle lane.
Your right Phoenix is under attack. Your middle Phoenix is under attack. Your middle Phoenix has been destroyed.
Lunar. I didn't buy Red Pot. They died. Oh, so that's what happens when you fight with your teammates. Ah, that's what happens. Ah, so when you fight with your teammates, you kill people. Ah, interesting. So that's how you do it. Cool. Nice left click. Thanks, man. I pressed it really hard.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix.
On my way. They could have just won the game.
Oh, an ally has been slain.
I can't even be mad. That was great. Alright. That was great. He has Breastplate of Valor. I could lose the game to fire creeps.
Increase award for teleport. Okay.
Wait, why did he back? Wow. finally surrender just before we kill our Titan? I guess. That would be funny. Need more gold. Need more gold.
Attack! Fire giant!
I suppose it won't hurt.
They put a ward over here. I think he wants to the TP to it. Back door, I guess. I don't know what he wants to do with it.
Guidance in the darkness.
Wait, he didn't put a ward there? Weird.
Attack!
Whoever's asking about lifesteal in Cali too, like, you have your two, which is his lifesteal as well, so. He's gonna blink. To be expected.
Your right phoenix is under attack.
Bye.
At least that right phoenix.
Your right phoenix is under attack.
Oh, I saved it. Yeah, I should have jumped the minions too. Right. For more.
This should do
more
well.
Healing. This game is never gonna end. I'm trying to get as many. What if I in the Guinness Book of World Records most kills in one game? Most kills in one game. Me. Can we make it to 100? I have fire giant stolen.
An enemy has been slain. Attack!
That sucks, dude. Damn, 600 damage shield. It's no troll, dude. Ten more, baby. Rupert Murdoch bought National Geographic. Watch him surrender at 99 kills. That'd be devastating.
Your team has destroyed
the middle phoenix.
Tell us all that.
Your team has destroyed the middle enemy phoenix.
Why did I heal? I had multiple ways of healing. I either kill my target, or I have my two applied to them, or I jump on them. Alright, boys. If I get a penta, we'll only need five more. So, back-to-back pentas? Dude, how dope would that be if I finish it with back-to-back pentas? Killed by the Afro Dot. That sucks. The anti-heal from Osiris wrecked me. Dude, they have two anti-healers, man. That sucks. Oh well.
This should do well.
Yes. Attack left lane.
Thank you.
Jax. Attack left lane.
Oh, it was an Osiris, it was Vulcanol. That sucks. Oh, 1300 damage. Yeah, you're right. Damn, I didn't even realize that. How many kills do I have? 42.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower.
Not bad at all, dude. Now imagine if he actually had good items. What if he had Soul Reaver? It'd be a sad day for me. I'd take red buff. YOLO. Come back here.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy phoenix.
Come back here.
Attack fire giant.
Okay.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy phoenix.
Damn, 53 damage shield. That's what I'm talking about, boys. I need to fire. Alright, yeah. If you get, no, how about this? I don't want the closest. If someone can guess my player damage exactly, they can have mod. Okay? But not everyone's just gonna spam numbers in chat. So actually, that was the worst idea ever. God damn it. Damn. This AMC does not like his teammates.
Killing spree!
No problem.
The sand rises.
Place a ward for teleport.
Sorry. An ally has been slain.
Five more kills, boys. There, auto attack cancel, perfect. Big pay, listener. Okay. I should have probably beat that.
Behind us!
As if.
Why am I getting whacked? I'm not getting whacked.
Oh, yes! 100 to 50.
What are the odds, dude? 100 to 50. Like, actually, just 2 to 1.